Okay, so we're in the kids' room. So here's the thing of dresser thing that I made, and then over here beside it is a bed that I made. So see, if I had a camera, I could get all like close up in here and stuff. So yeah, there's the bed that I made, and then the curtain. The curtain that I made myself. So, can you see me waving? Can you waving? Hi! Okay, so, yeah. Oh my god. This hurts bad. So, there's the bed, and then, yeah. And it's a bunch of toys and stuff on it. Alrighty, so beside that is her table. Her little school table that she normally plays with in school. So here is her lamp that she made. Well, I made her. I'm pretending like it's a real lamp. Crystal. My foggy stuff. And then, whoa. Okay. Whatever. And then here is a little pencil holder thing. And it has pencils on it. And the table, the table and chairs was originally from my kitchen. But from my kitchen, it sounded like I said IKEA. But it was originally from my kitchen. And yeah, so I thought I would just put it in here. For their like school table and arts and crafts table, so, and then her book bag. Well, their book bag, because they have to share it. And her food just fell, but she's eating. And that's from Miniature Fashionistas tutorial. Okay, so then there's a whiteboard right there. That big white thing. This. This. And I'm about to go get a dry erase marker and show you guys. Okay. So, I have a lot more of these, but, I'm kind of writing sloppy because I'm pretending like the little girl's writing it. Oh, that's supposed to be a plus. Alright, so I accidentally made a mistake. It says 2x2. They're not learning times, and you can't even see anything. But whatever. So I have a little eraser that I made for it, and this is off of Doll High's tutorial on how to make a dry erase board. And watch, I'm gonna erase this. Alright, so look at that, it's gone. Nothing there anymore. Okay, so I'm going to write 2x2. And then name at the top. And the sister sometimes, well, and Chelsea's sister sometimes is a teacher. Chelsea's a teacher right now, and then she doesn't ever want to be the teacher, so. Chelsea, and her sister. And her sister, Katie, takes turns. So, yeah, if you want to know who does what. So, yeah. And I'm going to kind of get it close up so you can see what it says. It says 2x2, and then over there in the corner, same. Alrighty, so, yeah, oh yeah. Forgot, the TV's over here. Oh, that's my TV. Never mind. The TV's right there.
Oh, but whatever.
Okay. So now we get to move up on to the computer room. And there's Katie's clothes. Okay. Well then, that wasn't great, was it? Alright, sorry. But there is Katie's clothes on the floor. But it's just the computer room. Nothing too special. And over here is the playroom. And nothing too special about that either. Yeah. So. Alrighty. Okay. So I'm gonna give you guys a little overview. Not really an overview, but whatever. So there's the top of it, and there's the bottom. Oh! Forgot one thing. I didn't mean this video. Okay. So over here is my backyard. This is out of the kitchen. I gotta kind of bend down. So here's the big pool. It's against the house. And the chair that I made. It's gonna be outside here. But I'm getting the puppy swim set. Barbie puppy swims set. I don't know what it's called, but the puppy swim. Yeah. And then my grill is over there and you cannot see it. Yeah, my grill is... Where's my grill? Oh, okay. It's right here. It's beside the pool. Here it is. Then I have two things hiding. How the picnic table hiding that did not turn out so great because it's not level. I try to make it level by putting two pieces of this in here, but this side isn't leveled. And then the seats are right here, but see, this is what it originally looked like. But it's a picnic table. It won't sit up unless I have something propped against it, so that's why I have it on my footboard where my bed is. Then my lemonade stand is behind it, but it's not time for a lemonade stand. So. Yeah. Now, let me give you an overview. There's the top, which is the attic, right there. The teenagers and the children, and then the two girls' bedrooms, and the boys. And then the mom's room, and guest room, and then the living room, and then the kitchen. So, yeah, and then over there is my horrible backyard, but whatever. But, yeah, so... Okay, I hate this stupid chair. It doesn't like a little carpet, but, yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed part 1, part 2, and part 3. Yeah. I guess I'll see you guys later.